about that, Mara. Nice. Wow. Look at that. I wish you could see the real thing. It looks okay on the screen, but wow. My cave showing. I think if I had a big expensive DSLR, I'd take pictures, but like this, and then select them off. Continuous. Better, it's overexposing that bright edge, but as the light reduces, you can see more of the detail. It's stunning. That orange fades into the blue. It's a much darker blue than this recorded. And it's a much deeper orangey red down on the horizon. And the clouds are more yellow than... They appear more yellow on the video than they are. And if I zoom in, doesn't look like that either. That's nice. Mandy's husband Graham would know how, be able to explain how these things work. He worked on CCD sensors for, not CCD, semiconductor image sensors for a company in Grenoble. Forgiven me for forgetting to put salt on the pizza. sì.